Hello my friends, welcome to a new video from this wonderful game called Ghost of Tsushima. AD here to show you, to present you this game. And now, in this video, I am trying to finish the two tales of Kenji, if I have time. Now it's a Kenji tale, two of three, and there's one more here, three of three. But first I want to finish this one, Minor Charm and something. So let's start it. Hey Kenji! And see what's happening.
Kenji,
now.
What are you doing?
You have stumbled on a perfect opportunity, my lord.
Oh,
down
that's
this
great.
Road lies an enemy
great.
Camp stuffed with supplies to feed, clothe, and heal dozens, hundreds, and the Mongols left! It's a ripe plum just begging for it!
What's the catch?
What are you not telling me?
Yeah.
This is a simple situation.
No listen Mongols, to hear stone.
Lots of stuff. Help ourselves, help the people.
Help the people.
And the slim chance some good comes of this.
Yeah.
Lead the way.
I knew you'd understand, Lord Sakai.
There is something there. He's not telling me. Natu and the sake seller. How can I... I want to disable those notifications, and I think I had
these guys for a while.
But they
are
still
so
appear.
Arrogant, they leave their camp unguarded when they go on raids.
Then who are you waiting for on the road?
Indeed.
Nobody. I was on my way to the camp when you happened by.
Yeah, I'm sure about
the
that.
Stronghold. They need supplies.
That's exactly the people I'm trying to help. What did I tell you? So beautiful it makes you weep.
Look around. Gather what you can. Plenty of food here.
Yeah.
Fish, vegetables, rice, and millet. Japanese, not Mongolian.
They're learning to like our cuisine.
No, there's something here. Don't tell me. These are Japanese. Japanese cuisine.
Anything valuable there? Precious metals, rare woods, a nice rug?
How about food? The kind of people trying to survive a war could eat.
Oh, sure, that too.
A sake barrel.
Huh.
Know anything about this, Kenji?
You think I'm the only one on this island who sells sake to the Mongols?
Yes.
My lord, I'm hurt.
Look at his face, poker face. He knows something.
Kenji, there's food and medicine over here.
Where are the Mongolians? Or who?
Clothing, leather, silk.
Is?
This can help a lot of people.
I told you this was a good idea. I already checked the yurt, nothing in there, just a bunch of junk.
I better check the yurt.
That yurt? Let's go and check it. What is happening?
Kenji! I'll kill you!
Who are you?
The man who's going to end Kenji's life. You left me here to die.
No, not true! I brought help! Meet Lord Sakai, also known as the Ghost.
One of you explain what's happening, now.
Kenji set me up is what's happening.
It wasn't a setup. The Mongols were supposed to pay for this stuff.
Oh.
They didn't. And then
now we
they
learned
took
the truth.
My friend Nato here hostage.
They were supposed to pay for this.
Hear that? They're back. Please, cut me loose.
Where did you get these supplies?
We stole them from Straw Hats.
Oh.
Lord Sakai, can you distract the Mongols?
So you can escape?
Not exactly. I have an idea. Trust me.
No more ideas, Kenji. Just take your friend and go.
Okay, let's see. Should I use sticky bombs? Why not?
하루. 오!
힘내! 열어!
Whoa!
Keep your Mongol hands off my things!
Hey! Where are those guys now?
Come out now. It's safe.
Over here.
Okay, okay, okay. There was a sticky bomb here. Good. What have they done now?
Please, my lord. We thought it would be safer in here, but
not. I should leave them there. Anyway, it's too funny. They close.
Thank you.
They lock themselves in a prison cell.
You know what happens now.
I'm going to ride that sake barrel all the way to
Kenji. I think he's angry.
Lord Sakai, our intention was always to gift our gains to the survivors who need it most. The camp outside
Such
the town
a liar.
Of Yarikawa.
Everything you can. And when I visit that camp, I'm going to find it overflowing with food and medicine, correct?
Yes, my lord.
Yes,
yes, my
yes.
lord.
Natu and the sake cellar. Almost. Another skill point. Okay. I have a charm of advantage. Ghost weapons deal more. Okay. I upgraded my katana to maximum. Now what I need is to upgrade my armors. I upgraded this Samurai Clan armor to maximum. Now I want Tadayori and the other ones. I guess the next one will be Sakai Clan armor. I need one more silk, and for that I will have
to
do some missions.
It worked out perfectly.
You call this perfect?
The Mongols are dead, the Straw Hats are dead, and we have what we want. I mean, the survivors camped outside Yarikawa have what they want.
That's right. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this mission. I really did enjoy it. That guy is too funny. And now I will go to finish Kenji's story by going here. This is a Kenji Tale. Tree of Three. I want to go there and finish Kenji Tales. Then, I'm not sure. You now or others. Master. This master. Okay, let me go there. It's six leather, but it's okay. The delicate art of negotiation. Who is that guy? Here he is. There he is. Hey, dude. Speak.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Lord Sakai!
What?
My prayers have been answered.
What?
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
What is wrong?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
Then you should pay him.
I will. I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere so he can cut my throat.
Are you sure?
What did you do to deserve that?
Indeed.
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Izuhara, and I didn't think he'd notice.
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Couldn't you just watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything? If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
No problem. The delicate art of negotiation. Let's see. Who do I have to fight now? Travel to the meeting.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful run. Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Go and set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Oh, come on.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
Three.
Only.
You should stick to selling sake.
Even that can be dangerous. The first
batch really?
I sold, I borrowed from a monastery.
You stole from monks.
I figured if I got caught, they'd go easy on me.
Interesting strategy.
You'd think. Turns out they were warrior monks. Swords and spears of Buddha, right?
Warrior monks.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
Where are we going now? Come on, dude. How much further? Flowers. Good. Need them.
The meeting is on that bridge.
Okay.
Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, I'm so happy to see you.
As you wish.
Another flower. I need flowers to buy. Ooh, return. Okay, so here is where I should stay.
Right. It's a setup. Have to protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
Okay, I have to.
Gon!
It would have been easier to meet in the cove.
This way.
It's not necessary.
Kenji's in danger.
I killed Whoops. Killed Gon.
Bandits. It's a setup. Have Ooh. To protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
Gone. It would have been easier to meet in the cold.
Where is the rest of them?
This way you can see.
That's not necessary. We trust each other. Of course.
Really?
And I'm sorry about the stuff I...
Come on!
Kenji's in danger. How are we going to hire this many blades to deal with Kenji?
Come on!
Mangle's here too.
Where are they? Oh! Come on, come on, don't kill Kenji! Where are the rest of them? Okay. You are. Okay, who's next? Anyone else? No. Whew. Kenji, Kenji, Kenji.
I owe you my life, Lord Sakai.
Indeed, you have.
You
do.
More than that.
Whatever you want, sake, saddle polish, a nice.
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles.
But
I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
Yeah, that was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it, for the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.
Really? Yeah, let's drink some sake. Bottoms up! Charm of Broken Barriers. Oh, that's good. I guess. Now, let's see. Improved Stand of Streak. Mental. Fortitude. But I think I want these. What's this? Throw a firecracker, no, blinding dust. I will take this. And concussive blast. No, I want this one for now. Good. I'm closing to get all of them. Huh, cool. That's it, right? Anything else, Kenji? No. Finished with Kenji's tales, right? I think so. Yeah, I guess so. Hot springs, I need 5 more. Inari, 12 more. Okay. Haiku. Duels. I have a few spots I have to go and duel. Pillars of Honor. 12, okay. Vanity gear. Ho-ho, there's a lot. Hot springs. Bamboo strikes. 4. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit
see
that.
If I go this way.
Who will see you? Anyone here? No. So, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like. And have a great and wonderful day. Take care. Cheers.